other than Mr. McMahon to pay homage to John Cena.
Entire roster lining the entrance.
There have been so many accolades said about the man I'm about to introduce. So I'll just say it's my honor and a privilege to introduce you to John Cena!
Respect from the fans, respect from his peers, respect from the whole world.
They're a raucous group here tonight. What can I do? Today is my WWE birthday. And as I look around, people as far as the eye can see, you can feel the energy, you can certainly hear the noise. I couldn't think of a better place to have my birthday. That's actually a good one. Look at that one. 20 years of jorts. Well, nobody's perfect, right? Okay, you. How old are you, young man? You look about six. According to that sign, I've been out of touch 14 years longer than you've been alive.